It's a very comprehensive site with all kinds of forms and information of people, of small businesses and people who want to start a business. So I would ask you to check that out on our website sometime when you have an opportunity. And if the link is not on our website right now, it will be within the next couple of days. We've been working on it. And this also gives us an opportunity, on part of this site, it also gives us an opportunity to give credit to our investors in the city of Greensburg, as well as the Gator County. This is on there as a pop-up when anybody goes to that site. And the other thing is, I hope all of you have received an invitation to our next board meeting. We will have Joan Karen and Bob Price from Karen Consulting coming in on February the 9th. They are going to do a tour of the community, look at our industrial sites, do an assessment of the existing industry that we have, and give us some guidance as to some things that we may want to consider to be more competitive in this environment right now, and also to steer us towards which targeted industries maybe that we should concentrate on. So they will come in on the 9th. They would like to meet with a few key people. And then on the 10th, we'll do the tour and the assessment of the community, and then they will follow up with a report at our meeting on February the 11th. You are all invited, and because we are inviting the elected officials, that meeting will be held at the REMC meeting room at 7 o'clock a.m. on the 11th, and I would hope that we would see you there. Any questions for me? I'd be happy to try to answer them.
Members of Council?
Thank you for your time.
Thank you for your time.
And I apologize for everyone waiting for so long. Greensburg Learning Center.